Lewis Hamilton's Formula One future was in doubt after he lost out on a record 8th championship under controversial circumstances in Abu Dhabi, but Mercedes now appear to have cleared up the speculation. Mercedes have given a hint towards Lewis Hamilton's Formula One future following his controversial championship defeat at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix last month. Hamilton missed out on a record-breaking 8th championship in controversial circumstances as title rival Max Verstappen was gifted an opportunity to overtake him in the final lap of the season due to a safety car decision. The 36-year-old was incensed at the way the title was snatched from him, sparking speculation about whether he would return for the 2022 season. But it appears that Mercedes have now confirmed Hamilton's F1 career is set to continue with a cryptic post on Twitter. The Constructors' Championship winners wrote alongside a picture of Hamilton, "Adversity causes some to break, others to break records." Hamilton remains the most successful F1 driver ever alongside Michael Schumacher with 7 titles, which he is now expected to try and extend after being just one lap away from glory in 2021. The Brit has gone off the grid since his defeat, presumably due to his outrage at FIA race director Michael Massey's dubious intervention. He did not attend the FIA awards in Paris and unfollowed everyone on Instagram, with his only public appearance since the season ended coming at his knighthood ceremony at Windsor Castle. Mercedes team principal Toto Wolff shed light on Hamilton's silence last week as he mentioned a loss of faith towards the sport. Wolff said, "We are all wavering in emotions and Lewis most of all. He won the world championship until the last lap and then everything is taken away from you from one second to the next. Of course you lose faith because you can't understand what just happened. The silence is there of course because he simply lacks words as well." Wolff went on to add that he was in regular contact with Hamilton in an attempt to get the F1 legend to race next season. He said, "Lewis was in the office with me and everyone else involved, and we've been in constant contact these last few days."